Good? How are you cooking?
Yeah, I decided to make us some breakfast.
That's so sweet.
Hey, could you get my phone?
It's a text. You want me to read for you?
No, I got it. Just hand it over to me.
I can read for you. It's no problem. It's just.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
I told you not to look at my phone, and then you just looked at my phone.
I'm sorry. I was just trying to help.
It's fine, but don't do that, you know? I told you not to look at my phone, look at my phone.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. Don't do that, right? There's some breakfast ready for you when you want, okay?
Thank you.
Jane, wait, hold up, come on. Let's just talk inside.
Just leave me alone.
No, please, come here. Stop. Come here. I'm sorry. I never meant for you to be like this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Can you explain why a girl's texting you, like saying that she missed you, and she's upset because you're too busy with your girlfriend? I can do that.
No. Listen, you don't even know the whole story. There's so much more, and so it doesn't even matter, like, what that girl thinks, you know what I mean? Like, we have each other, you know?
You're right. I don't know anything. I don't know anything about you because you don't tell me anything. I don't know about your friends, I don't know about your family, because I don't give a shit. You don't want to tell me. And honestly, I don't care. You don't know me. You don't know my dreams, you don't know anything. You don't know how I see the world. You don't know anything because you don't give a shit. And guess what? I don't care anymore. I just don't. I'm done.
Come on, Jane. Look. I know I've been a shitty boyfriend, but I never meant to hurt you. You know that.
Guess what? I'm already hurt.
Listen. When can I see you again?
I don't know, Jake. I don't know. Talk.
You have to know that you're seeing it all wrong.
What do you mean? You're seeing another girl, and I'm not crazy.
No, I'm not. Do you want to know?
Yeah, please tell me.
Okay. It was an old girl from high school. She was a friend of mine, and you know, she was new to the city, and I was like, yeah, I'll hang out with her. So we met up at a cafe and then started talking a lot. I didn't tell you because I knew you'd get upset.
It doesn't make sense. If she was, she's just your friend, why did she want to see you so bad?
Because I'm her only friend in the city. I was just trying to be a good friend for her. Like, there was nothing personal going on. You know, I would never do that to you. Come on. You know that.
You lied to me.
But you can trust me, Kenny. I'm never going to do that again. I wouldn't.
I don't know. I don't know if I can do that.
Come on. You know I would... Come on, Jane. You know I love you.
I love you too.